YouTube, what's up, guys? It's your boy Javo, and I'm back with another video showcasing my 2016 NFL rosters for All Pro Football 2K. So yeah, so trying to make some more teams, guys. So I've been working on the Rams, and you know, it takes time. This stuff takes time. You know, you have to find all the players and which ones you want to make, you know, superstars and tiered players with the gold, you know, medals. And and Austin looks short. He is short. So I've been working on the Rams, and so far I have the Bills, Dolphins, Browns, and now the Rams. And the Rams, I just finished today, 4th of July. Happy 4th of July, guys. And I'll just show you guys real quick what I got. So, you know, I got the whole team here. Todd Gurley's a beast. Tavon Austin's a beast. You know, I do a lot of research when I'm making these teams. I spend a lot of time making sure that I get all of the all of the attributes and the bio information. You know, I made this uniform. I based it off of Darth Destro's uniform for the 1999 Rams, so shout out to him. I made a little bit of change in terms of the color, the shade of the blue. Let me know what you guys think. You know, one thing that's frustrating is, you know, you can't get the exact logos on this game, and I was trying to do something, and I don't think it's going to work. But you know, this is as close as we're going to get with All Pro Football, so. You know, that's as close as we're going to get. But, you know, I try to get it as close to as authentic football as possible, authentic NFL. And so check this out. So you got the bio here. So he's 5'9", 174 pounds, 3 years pro, West Virginia, number 11. You know, all the history for the players I have set to the same history, which is National Football League. So that's the way it looks in the game. And I do that through the editor. I got him as a silver, and this stuff here I don't mess with. This is all just old stats. This would actually be pretty cool to break into. If I can figure out how to do that one day, maybe I will. You know, even this part here with quick facts, this is all jumbled up. So really, those things don't get changed with the editor. But what I was basically trying to show you guys is that I spent a lot of time on these rosters making sure that every single thing is authentic. You know, their speeds and their agility, their jumping, their strength, all that stuff is based off of their combine stats. And, you know, I do not leave any stones uncovered, man. I make sure that, or unturned, you know, I make sure every single player is completely done from top to bottom. So making a team takes time. This is my first cut, so there may be a mistake here and there, but I don't, you know, plan on that happening. So that's just a little bit of a preview of the roster. Let's go ahead and get some gameplay going. See how these games play. You know, there's a lot to do. Right now I'm playing 10-minute quarters. I really want to get the fatigue down so the guys kind of switch in and out. So if any of you guys out there have any ideas on, you know, your slider sets, let me know. But I know it's simple. You know, you just need to mess with the fatigue setting. So right now my settings, real quick, I'll show you my slider set here. So I have the human fatigue at 23 and the CPUs at 23 as well. So we'll see how that goes. My game plan. I'll probably sub out at Let's just say 65. See if that works. But yeah, guys, you know, I spent a lot of time with these rosters. I mean, everything from the helmets, the face masks, the accessories. I mean, these guys need to look spot on. So if you see anything off, any of you Rams fans that are out there, please let me know in the comments. Hit me up if you see anything that's off. So obviously this is Jared Goff. I'm going to take off the, sorry guys, I'm going to take off the field pass. I don't really like that too much. So there's fireworks going on tonight, so if you guys hear some crackling, that's what you got here. Somebody's throwing out some fireworks right now as we speak. Ooh, nice block. Gurley's a beast. I played a quick game earlier. I played about a quarter. And he, the first play, he ran like an 86-yard touchdown, man. He is a beast. So I got Goff as a bronze. I mean, you know, he's a that's the way you run, man. That's the way running games are supposed to be. So that's how they do it in this game. Madden needs to take note there. So yeah, all the legend faces, all the guys here have legend faces. None of them have the generic, so I spend time making sure that everybody's got a quality face. So that's something that I spend time seeing. He's a beast. Beast, man. And who's 27? Is that Gurley? That's not even Gurley. That's somebody else. So that's Mason, I think. Yeah, Trey Mason. So, man, this running game is legit. Maybe I need to tone it down a little bit. I don't know. These guys can run. And I'll keep running the ball. But see, I like the way they substitute it. So that's sweet. Yeah, they pull him out when he's tired. I like to see a game. You know, my quality game are defense and running game. If I can get, I mean, depending on the team, obviously. But I want games that represent real football. And you know, if you have a run, you know, pound and ground type of team, or you have a team that plays great defense, I want to see it. What I don't want to see is just one, you know, bomb after another throwing TDs all day. Trying to get that ball off. But yeah, you know, let me know what you guys think about these uniforms. You know, I know that the Rams are using the last year's uniforms until I think 2019, so they have some time before they really get down with the new uniforms. But I know that they wear these old school ones, and these actually look better in this game than trying to, in my opinion, than trying to recreate the current ones. But if you guys have any thoughts, if you want to see the current ones made, or you guys have any, you know, uniforms that you have that you want to share, let me know. This game, it's always tough to get a nice set of uniforms. Go ahead and audible to a run here. See if Gurley wants to get in there. Ooh. Picked up that one. So yeah, I'd love to see your comments, guys. If you guys are watching this, you know, you see anything off, you know, I could use your help. If you see anything weird here, numbers duplicated, anything like that. I mean, they're still, you know, they're still getting ready for training camp. So some of the numbers are probably not finalized, and you know, roster adjustments are definitely going to occur because let's try to get Austin in on this. All timeout. Trying to think and talk at the same time. So what I was going to say is that, you know, there's roster moves that are still happening. And you're going to see some shifts. People are going to get hurt, etc. So. Uh-oh. Threw it right to him. He was spying my QB. All right, good. I don't want to just have to get it in there, you know. I don't want to make it easy. He drew back pretty far on that that drop back. The quarterback, he took a pretty far drop. Goff. But yeah. So let me know what you guys think about the uniforms. Let me know if, you know, I made the shade a little bit darker than Darth Destro's, so I don't really have a picture of his right here, but. Yeah. I like the kicking in this game the best out of all the football games. You know, even better than Backbreaker. I think this game does it the best. And, you know, overall, this game, I believe, has the best gameplay. Yeah, but it's tough, you know, you're playing with older graphics, but I'm okay with it. You're playing with a game that's not the NFL, which makes it really hard. But I'm trying to make it as close to the NFL as possible. So, and that's where I get really anal, man. I get like OCD about it. So I want to make it as close to reality as possible, but this stuff takes a lot of time. I mean, I've made some changes to the editor. I haven't released them, obviously. You know what I'm trying to do. It's funny because when you know, the majority of my time spent on the editor has been, you know, from just the perspective of trying to get the rosters, trying to get this roster file figured out. And it's funny, you know, this is the first time I'm actually creating my own roster, and I'm really trying to focus on finishing it. So. Ah, should have tried to catch that, dove. But it's funny because when you start to use the roster, and I'm sure you guys out there who use it, the editor, you know, you guys have a different taste. You know, you have a different perspective on how it works. And I've made a number of different modifications to the editor to make it easier to make rosters. Now, we're 24 right there with those light. As I don't like the way that looks. I'm going to have to fix that. See how it's light blue? I don't know why it's doing that, because when I looked at the uniform in the game, you know, both of the accessories are set to a dark blue, so I'm not sure why it's doing that, but nonetheless, we'll keep rolling. Keep rolling. So yeah, so what I was trying to say was that, you know, when you start making your roster, that's when you look at the editor and like, man, I wish I had this, I wish I had that, this would be easier. I've added some new things. I'll share that with you guys as I go. That was a nice little stop he had there. I'll share that with you guys soon when I'm ready to release it. You know, it's nothing groundbreaking, but there's some nice stuff in there I've added. I think you guys will enjoy it for those of you who make rosters out there. It's funny because what I'll do is I'll start, you know, I'll work on the roster and then I'm like, man, I'll find things that are a little bit taxing and annoying to do or take a few clicks or a few steps to do. And I'm like, man, I wish I could do it. Oh, I had an injury, man. I pushed A through that guy. Sorry. But as you use it, you're like, you know, I wish this, I can make this easier if I do this or I do that. And then before I know it, I spend half my time on making the roster. The other half of my time or more, I spend on making the editor better. So it's a dual hat I'm wearing here to try to get this thing to, ooh, try to get this thing created. But I'm excited. You know, I've made four teams. I'm working on the Jaguars next. just started working on them. So that'll be the next team you guys see. And I'm planning on doing all 32. I mean, we'll see if I can make it. Because this stuff is really, 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 really time-taking. And those guys out there who make rosters, hats off to all those guys. You know, especially if you're doing it right. Because, you know, it's one thing to go through and do a half-ass job and put some, you know, names in there that you know, not make a complete roster and just, I don't know, there are people out there that just don't do a good job. But even those guys, it takes time, you know? And it's interesting because it takes on a whole new level. Like this game, out of the box, you know, you have the ability to create your team. And it's a very basic thing because you only pick 11 players and, you know, you pick your uniforms or whatever. And it's cool. The creative factor is cool. But, man, making your own roster, it just takes that creativity to a whole new level because you are changing every little minute detail. And, you know, it's kind of cool to see how your creation takes... I gotta see that again, man. Hopefully they show a replay, but if not, I'm gonna replay it. I like how RG3 dodged that sack. Let's see. That was nice. He kind of threw him off. You see, you don't see stuff like that in a Madden. He's like, get off me, son. I don't think I've seen that animation before. Usually I see the one where they kind of duck. But he just threw him off. I like that animation. And he tossed it over. Let's see what happened here. Ball bounced. Bounced again. That ball. Still bouncing. Oh, I think it hit the floor. Yeah, it hit the floor there. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose with that dunk. But yeah, it's pretty amazing because you're spending a lot of effort doing this stuff. And, you know, you're setting the abilities, you're setting the ratings, the attributes, the animations, the faces. I mean, it's such the logos, the whole uniform aspect, the stadiums. And Austin's fast. See, this guy's a beast. If you guys watch this guy on TV, he is a beast. And that just shows you right there his speed. And this stuff, this is his real speed, guys. I mean, this is exactly what he has in real life. And he catches it there and finds a way to get most of the yardage back. All right, what I was saying was that I wanted to see that real quick because, you know, he's fast. If I just let it play out again, I mean, Austin's a beast. And look at that speed. And these guys can't catch up with him. And that just shows that, you know, looks like I did that guy right. But like I said, I mean, all the attributes are based on, I mean, the majority are, at least the raw ones, like the speed, the agility, the jumping, the strength. Those are all based on their combine stats or their pro day stats, depending on which one, you know, I can find. You know, and as far as like the metal players, you know, you only get a gold, and this came from Neff, you know, kind of liked his idea, and you only get gold if you, that was a great catch. You're only going to get a gold if you've made it to the Pro Bowl and you're not a second, like a replacement type of selection. You got to be a first all-team Pro Bowler to get a gold. I may make an exception, but, you know, and these guys all have attributes and abilities and stuff. So a lot of these guys are... Oh, he's not going to catch me. Oh, he is. Kind of weird how he slows down and he catches up to me. Odd. See if you can see it in this replay. That's a great play, great execution. Let's have another look. Yep, got past the marker and eventually runs out of bounds. One run, and he is generating some great. Oh yeah, he's running hard and up to. He's got. So yeah, so Neff won. That was his philosophy. If you're gonna be a goal, you gotta be a, you know, first team all pro bowler. So, and it's cool, man. Like, you know, even like the stars, like even the way the stars get created for these. I gotta look at those Browns helmets because I don't know if that color is the right color. I think it is, but I'm gonna need to double check that. The face mask.
Second down.
But what I was saying was that, you know, even the stars is cool because you know, like the Jaguars. The Jaguars are not gonna have any gold players. You know, they're just not. So you look at these different teams and they all look different. You know, in this game, the majority of the teams, when you get it out of the box, they have three gold stars, two silver, and then six bronze. And there are some teams like the Legends, you know, they have a different kind of makeup. But yeah, do I score a touchdown here? I'm gonna keep doing these vids. I mean, I know they're kind of long, and I know I just ramble on here, but you know, let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you like these vids. This is, you know, for me, it's good because I get a chance to test my rosters out, you know, and share it with you guys. You know, share my progress, and it also gives me a chance to, you know, just chat a little bit about what I'm doing. I'll try to keep it up, you know. It's definitely something that takes time, and I hope that I can get there. So, but I'll keep you guys posted on these rosters. It's gonna be a long, long time. So, you know, for anybody out there who wants them, you know, I do plan on releasing them. But you know, we'll see how far I get. I hope I can get them done. You know, I'm on team 5 of 32, so you know, just keep that in mind. And you know, now I don't know how perfect they're gonna be when it's all said and done, because by the time the you know, opening day comes, who knows what these rosters will look like? You know, these teams just constantly change. People get injured, people move around, some people get DUIs or go to jail or get suspended for 10 games. So you know, you never know with these guys. They're always all over the place in terms of their ability. But I'm enjoying the gameplay. I'm definitely enjoying the gameplay. It's solid. This game's no joke. And you know, I'm used to playing all sorts of games like NFL Fever and ESPN 2K5, 2K4. So these graphics for me, it's funny because these graphics to me are like next gen graphics for me, because I'm used to playing the older games. And it's funny how when you get comfortable with the older graphics, you know, for anybody out there who plays these games, if you turn on ESPN 2K5, you know, at first you're like, oh my God, this is disgusting. I can't play this game. It's trash. But you spend like an hour or so in there, and your eyes and your mind just totally like start to appreciate the graphics for what they are. And then you kind of set yourself with a new baseline, you know? And when you jump off of that and then you come to a game like this, it's light years ahead, and you're like, wow, these graphics are really, really good. Ooh, Isaiah Crowell. I wonder what his durability is to get hurt like that. I usually have him set pretty high. See these commentators, man? These commentators were the best. You know, and I know that they're getting repetitive over the years because we've had these games for so long. But they're so fluid, man. They the way that they just keep you engaged, it's solid. Yeah, I know these videos are long, guys, but just want to showcase some of these rosters, some of these new teams I'm making. Really enjoying them. You know, and I'll show you guys real quick just for fun. You know, whoops. You know, all these guys here have legend faces. You know, obviously the star players do. But, you know, even these guys, they all have legend faces. You know, if you look around, any of these guys here, all legend faces. Legend faces. See that? So, you know, I try to do it right, where these guys are all going to look good. You know? And if you guys have watched my previous videos, you know, you have to share them across your team, because you can only put as many as on the team there across your whole team, or they won't show up. But I'm really excited, man. These rosters are looking tight. And like I said, you know, everything on here is legit. You know? Ooh, I almost got that. Everything on here is legit. And I play regular speed. I don't play the fast speed. I know there are guys out there who like fast. I really enjoy it slower. I like the strategy of it. I think the game looks fluid that way. That was the way the game was created and meant to be played. And, you know, obviously you could play however you want. I don't think that there's anything wrong with playing a different way. But I just enjoy the slow speed like this. I think it just adds a little extra layer of, we threw it out of bounds. That's pretty smart. You know, I wonder if he was getting hurried up here, if he was going to get hit. Huh, it's interesting. Maybe he just didn't see anybody open. One thing that I noticed, guys, when I'm doing the rosters, I did something really nice, and I'll share it with you guys, but out of what I did, I learned that the aggressive, there's an aggressiveness. Man, that son of a bitch is dodgy, man. Look at him. He wants to take off right here. And then he sees my linebacker coming. Then he switches. And then he pump fakes. Then he goes to get hit. And he's like, get off me, clown. And then he gets hit. I mean, that's RG3. He's shifty. But what I was going to say is that, you know, one thing I found out that I'll share with you guys is that the aggressiveness attribute for QBs, the higher it is, the worse, let me put it this way, the higher the number is set, the number is higher basically for the non-tier players. So like gold is like a 10. I think gold, bronze, and silver are 10. And then no tier, like the generics, is set to a, it's set to a, to a 42. So aggressiveness goes from a 10 if you're a tier to a 42 if you're not. And I have to believe, I'm gonna do some testing, but I have to believe that that means that is a, ooh, I tried to get out of that. That has to mean to me that they're careless, that they just throw the ball very, like, into very tight windows, and they're very aggressive with their passing. The same stat is on there for the kickers. I mean, it's on for every player, but the same kind of thing is for kickers. The more aggressive you are, I have to believe the worse of a kicker you are. So I'm gonna do some testing. I want to set a quarterback to 100 and then a quarterback to 0, and do a simulation test and just see how they play, or maybe do some gameplay. But for those of you guys out there who play this game, check it out, try it out. Let me know what you think. So, it's a little tidbit there for you. I like how they're subbing in guys, man. I like how Mason came in again, because Gurley's getting tired. Oh, we got no backfield here. Number 15 snags on the right sideline, and that's a gain of 7 on the play. Number 2. Peter, what a God, I don't know what I was saying, man. My son just walked in. X is open. Um, Yeah, so we'll play around with those attributes. Rough from the passer, I'll take that.
Number 44 doesn't make contact with the quarterback on this play until well after the play is over. You can't get away with that.
Yeah, you can't get away with that, boy. Don't touch Goff. The top pick, boy. Don't touch him. I'm gonna throw it to Marquez. See what he does. All right, I gotta end this video in a minute, guys. Let me just see if I can get in this end zone here. God, look at that rating. That's pretty high. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. We'll see how these rosters go. All right, last one here. So let me know what you guys think. Leave your comments. There's a lot of stuff going on. I know Moody's been making a lot of videos. He's trying to keep... Oh, that was a sloppy throw, man. I mean, sloppy. Yeah, there's a lot going on with Madden. A lot of Madden talk. But this is all we got right now, guys. This is all we have. Money. Boom. I'm just shutting out these Browns. These Rams are looking pretty good this year. They might make some noise. We'll see. See how these teams play. What's good about this, what's fun about this game is I'll play the same teams, right, you know, back again. And I'll do a rematch, and it'll be a totally different score. So, all right, guys, until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll be making some more videos soon. Jaguars are going to come up next. And thanks for watching. Peace.